What do you know of hysteria?
Nothing.
But half the women in London are affected. It's a plague of our time.
I have just been offered a position by London's leading specialist in women's medicine.
Oh, no.
I must find some way to attend to these women properly.
I believe the French have had quite a bit of luck using their tongue.
No, no.
I want you to meet my daughter, Emily Dalrymple.
A servant, ma'am.
I've no doubt that one day she would make a fine doctor's wife. It's a very difficult case, that one.
It must be difficult pleasuring half the women in the city.
Pleasure has nothing to do with it, I can assure you.
Well, I suppose that depends on whether you're over the table or on it.
Isn't she a Chinese firecracker?
According to your diagnosis, hysteria seems to cover everything from insomnia to toothache.
My new generator.
My God.
Now, who should we try it on?
What do you call that little thing?
Well, I was calling it the feather duster.
Think of something quick, so the girl knows what to ask for.
Women will no longer be denied our rightful place.
It is all...
You are a confounding woman.
And you are a good doctor, and you should remain one.
Whether you seek it or not, Dr. Granville, you are destined for fame.
You're gonna need a bigger appointments book.